one in every race. We're not gonna stop. We see it all day. These are some of the best memories of my life. Days like today. It's what we signed up for. Bug started 6 weeks ago. Took us out. That was it. We couldn't move the car, so we were stranded, dragged it into a pit. By the time we had it fixed, it was too late. The course had closed, so we had to watch everybody pass us. The involvement in this particular race and all the vendors and the size of the contingency is awesome, and you know, it's just exciting to see all the stuff that we all read about online and in magazines, and you know, all the photos as little kids cutting out and posting up on your room. Well, this is it. This is where it's all from. So it's awesome to be here and be part of it. Now be one of those cars. Far to the rear of the turbo class, but we worked our way up to the front. We don't know what position, maybe sixth or seventh. The car was just doing amazing. When we saw a big 10 car behind us, we went to pull off, and he nerfed us real hard in the rear. Did a lot of damage to the car, broke both the radius rods and axle. But so we were out for a while waiting for some parts. But fortunately, Desert Toys, Corey Sappington, picked up parts from our crew, delivered them to us, which we're more than grateful to Corey for that. We think we've got everything dialed in, just a minor tweak here and there, but this car is ready. We've proven it two races in a row, going from way from the back up to the front, this close, and then something happens. I don't think we're overdriving the car at all. I just think freaking nature stuff happening, but we're ready to go. UTV World Championship's gonna be good. The difference in the starting when you have everybody side by side is you know where you stand within 15 seconds of the start. This car is not a whole shop machine. But we did really well working through it. Just awesome competition. I mean, the best in the business that we're up against. So it really gets us a chance to, you know, see what we can do and where we, you know, where we stand compared to everybody else. So I loved it. I love it. It's definitely biggest balls wins. it's a lot of fun. It makes it exciting. It makes you question how committed you are. It's terrible. I mean, the brake is miserable. I can't stand the brake. It started, the bug started 6 weeks ago, 7 weeks ago, just wanting to get back in this car, come back out here, and, you know, just reclaim where we need to be. Dusty, and this course is hard.
For a physical second at about mile 100.
for all the bad luck from Vegas to Reno. Bittersweet, you know, it's really good, but you know, hopefully we finished in the top 10, so in the next race I'm hoping that just sets us up for a better finish,
better start to get a better finish.
Yeah. Fought a fuel gremlin all day. We're at a huge disadvantage with the lack of testing. We work on the car and load it on the trailer and bring it here. We see it in days like today. It's frustrating, but it's what we signed up for and we're not gonna stop. First quarter of the race, the car was running really good, and then the last three quarters, we were just fighting a fuel pressure issue. So we had to keep shutting the car off and reset the ECU, run good for 20, 30 miles, and then we'd have to do it again. But we finished. We always have high hopes for number one on every race, but it's a new car, it's a new program. Next year's a new year, and I think we've worked out a lot of the bugs, but there's still a few we have to figure out. These are some of the best memories of my life. These guys, Alex as my co-driver and car builder, Michael and Ricky and James and Annie and everybody who's here at every race. It's just a massive commitment. I can't thank any of these guys enough, and girls enough. My family, Polaris, Fraser for, you know, believing in us and giving us an awesome opportunity that I think I speak for all of us by saying we're all kind of running off that high for this whole sport, and it's, I don't think there's an end in sight right now, so we're going to keep going.